I found that one of the things that I really think makes SUU unique, I've worked at a couple other places, is they really hold the student dear, that the student is really important to them, the experience of the student. And I, as an educator at heart, I think that the student and the student's experience is the most important thing. So that's one of the things that I just love about being at SUU, is they really take good care of the students. It was almost meant to be. I kind of fell into the position, and I feel so fortunate to be here. And I wanted to be a professor because I always loved to teach. I grew up teaching, and music, I always had a great affinity for music. There's lots of support from the upper administration here at SUU so that we can kind of fulfill our own academic dreams, so to speak. This summer I just came back from Israel, where I was given money to support my research. I presented my research, and that was just a wonderful opportunity to go and be involved. They're just amazing, incredible experiences that we get on campus and off campus at SUU. What we foster and cultivate here in the classroom stays, and it inspires my students and helps them go beyond the classroom into their own and engage with their students. So I don't want my students to think that there's one template of information that they need to memorize and they're good for the rest of their lives. You know, I want them to take in information and then be able to make their own choices on that. So I think cultivating a sense of personal, informed personal agency, obviously at the university level with my assistants. You know, I'm there to assist them, but in the end I really want my students, I want them to have that opportunity to do it on their own.